Hi, namaste.
Wait. I take this on purpose. Which one to
use? No. Shanti, we are already recording.
Oh.
Yes, hello, namaste. So yeah. I'm sitting here with Venkatesh. He's a very special... he's a very, very special... how to say, like a Swami, like a Yogi, who was very, very long years with his guru. Like he spent lots of time like really doing guru seva, not just being with a guru for one day or 2 day or 3 day, like many years. I think he spent 30 years with his guru. You can ask him, Shanti, how many years he spent.
நீங்க எவ்வளவு நாளா இது பண்றீங்க?
50
வருஷமா?
86 90
and 27 years.
Genau, das hatte ich in Erinnerung. So it was 27 years, and that means really guru seva means really being with the guru. The guru is testing your patience, your character, everything. So when you really do guru seva to a really authentic guru, that guru after some time starts to give, he gives the trust, he gives the knowledge, he gives the power. So he had a lot of amazing experiences with his guru. He told me about it, like telepathic experience, but also a lot of testings, you know. A real guru is not just giving like that. He's testing for many years the worth of the character of the student. So finally he gave the knowledge of very powerful yantras that, for example, this one, there are handmade yantra, so it's nothing like you can buy in shops here in India where you have ready made yantras. That's very different. It's very special, and they are very directly connected to each soul. So you can say, for example, I have a special wish, and then he makes a horoscope first, and then only after making the horoscope he is checking if he can make the yantra for that special subject, and then he's making the yantra plus he makes a lot of pujas for it to activate it. So it's very different than a you know, ready-made carved yantra. For all those of you who don't know what a yantra is, it's a very holy diagram. It's a very powerful divine way of getting energy. And he told me that his yantras go on very high lokas, on many different ways of lokas. It's like a yantra is like called in Sanskrit like machine, you know. And the machine is very powerful to gain a lot of cosmic power and a lot of cosmic energy. Yes. So right now we're sitting here and we had already some talks in the past where your own videos where we try to tell what special energy it is with the yantras, and it's very new to many people, you know, what is possible there. There's for all vibrations, as for all problems, there is a kind of special yantra you can get and you can organize and you can make. And so he has that list. I know they are very large.
Yes,
list.
Last of list.
And so he loves to read that list to us, I'm sure. But it's huge, you know. It's for really for each problem there is a yantra. If I make a small break, then we might tell again about that that topics, because our little daughter is just coming and wants something.
Okay.